a new television production. Welcome to Coral Reef. Hey, not today, buddy. No. Good hair day. Good hair day. I've heard my hair looks very good today, so bring it on. Close up. Close up.
Vicky.
Go away.
Yeah. You don't like the baby.
Miss Masonette is back. She's back. Back to Masonette.
Hello.
I'll be sorry when I see that on
YouTube. I expect to see some major editing on this.
I know. Okay.
Major editing.
That's not tape. I mean, voice, right?
I won't put anything on this.
Okay, so he goes. Sorry. I'm just beginning. The pen's in my hand. Ending unplanned.
Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate.
Hello there, my friends out there in TV land. Hope you had a great day. I had a great day. Only 179 to go. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins.
If you're not a CUDA, you're CUDA bait. Thanks.
Good.
Sounds like.
Yep.
I break tradition. Sometimes my tries are outside the line. We've been conditioned to not make mistakes, but I can't live that way. Staring at the blank page before. You open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin.
Wow, this is impressive.
Go away, you stalker. Go away.
It's the day before Christmas break. Let's go see what's going on in the attendance office, shall we?
Yay! Here for Damaris, the student. Chris, you may keep me quiet here today.
Good morning.
I just wandered the halls here, aimlessly. Oh, I did find something, though. Reggie Bush, but we all know he lost. And more Reggie Bush, but then again, he lost again. Oh, you want to know what's going on in Miami today? Well, let's see. Court orders, tuition vouchers halted. I don't know. I look at the paper. I look at the pictures. I pretend to read, so I look educated. When you walk down the hall with your paper, everybody goes, that guy's smart, he's reading something. Have a nice day.
You need your
Woo, I've got. Feel the rain on your skin.
I'll sing Barney, and then you'll put it on the morning announcements.
Hannah.
3 days to spring break.
No, relax.
Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Treat yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your books begin. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Treat yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten. Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions.
And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Without my forgetting, it takes a village to raise one kid. It really does. And without the incredible faculty and staff that we have in this building, your kids wouldn't, we couldn't do it. You know, you're gonna see all around all of my counselors, my lead teachers. I mean, without them, it just doesn't happen. And that's why Carl Reef is a success.
Give it up for Corey's principal.
Yeah.
Thank you. Goodbye, Ernst Berger.
Today is where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten. Yeah.
Only 179 to go.